we are with the mighty Miho Hatori. Do you ever have a mullet?
Actually, no.
Mohawk?
No. Probably that category, I would say it was dreadlock.
Ah, amazing!
Yeah.
But would you be willing to post those pictures on this show?
Oh shit! I was kind of like a reggae slash hardcore punk slash club kid.
That's amazing. I'm just curious, if you remember, what was I like as like a drug person?
What I remember was like, I think you were sleeping on the floor.
You know, it's the floor, it's there, it's comfortable, and sometimes you just gotta take a little nap during the day.
Well, still, you know, I remember, you know, no matter what, you came.
I care.
Yes.